Okay, I'm back on the series, even though it's a while since I last did stuff on it. So the challenge is still pretty much the same. I have to defend without planting any sunflowers. Though I've made a few changes to the rules regarding sunrooms. Instead of being allowed to plant 4 sunrooms, I'll only be allowed to plant 2 of them. Okay, just one more sun. I'm not gonna waste a mine on this one. I'll waste a mine on another zombie. Oh, whoops. Okay, let's hope next zombie comes on top lane. I approve of this zombie. Approve. Ugh, words. Okay, that's a bucket head. Don't like those. Yeah, we've got it. You like dancing. Die. No. Yay. That will probably be used on the huge wave. If a bucket head appears, it'll meet the snow pea. But you know, the change of rules won't really affect the game at this moment because I haven't reached the point where I get a sun's room yet. Oh wait, I can't bring that one. I'll take the potato mine over the cherry bomb. Yes, I will continue. Screw you and your son producing ideals. I need no son. Because I've got the power of the repeater and the pea shooter. The whack side of this challenge is that I don't have to worry about recharge time for the plants. At least the conveyor belt levels will be pretty easy. Maybe I should just skip them. I don't know. Alright, let's get this party started. I'll need some more sun. I think I'll be able to take them down before they reach my pea shooters, but well, we'll see. They lost their arms. Okay. Ah, perfect, a bucket hit. Oh no. Ah. Damn it. I wasted a mine. Pop up. No, I placed it too far to the right. Damn it. And now I have to worry about recharge times. Jeez, that shit is slow. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. No, nah, frig it, I lost. Damn it. Zombies ate your brains. Damn it. Try again. Let's walk. And this time I'll remember. A pea shooter is just exactly not enough to stop a pole vault zombie. Let my guess be correct. Ah. Well, okay. Lost lane. At least lost lawnmower. So this one is, well, harder than my no defense challenge, but no death challenge, but you could say that it makes logical sense since not having sun is a much larger handicap than not having walls. And the zombies even managed to defeat me once. Come on, son, I don't want to waste a wall on this guy. Thank you. Well, I'll need something to kill those guys with. Or I could just give up that lane. Okay, that was one huge waste of my resources, and I've now lost two lanes that are completely defenseless at the moment, and I need some sun, more sun, more sun. Please take your sweet time killing the zombie. I should be able to hold it unless they spawn a pole vault zombie. We'll see about that. Please no pole vault. Nothing at all on the bottom lane. Wow. Like, what exactly are the odds? level like this one should be pretty easy. Okay. Knight level 1. I can only use the Puff's room. And two potato mines. And then the rest are really just here just to watch the show. Create the first, second, and third line of defense. A newspaper zombie, also known as a news zombie. It got kind of boring only finding the same kind of zombie over and over again. Like, always normal, conehead, buckethead, pole vault. Played enough of these and you'll be a god. Crazy Dave wasn't exaggerating. I truly am a god. I rule the garden. And I've taken back the night from the zombies. They all tremble and fall before me. find my rectangle. Alright, sun's rooms. I'm allowed to plant two of these guys. Meaning that I can now bring back in action my old friends. Cease to exist. So I've planted my maximum amount of sunshrooms now. And that concludes the actions of this night. At least in the sun earning department. Or sun farming. Yay, it grew up. Oh, whoops. Oh well. It's human to err. To err is human. Come on, Shrooms, I'm counting on you. Awesome. Okay. In the beginning, it's actually not too hard. It's probably gonna get harder later on, especially on the roof. The roof requires so much sun. There are just some tricks you can't use anymore. Of course, there are also tricks that you couldn't use before, but you could use there, but if a bunker comes down and steals a sun's room, then just too bad. And I can just kind of leave it now because I have lawnmowers. I think I'm going to end recording when I've killed these zombies. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here. In umbrella, over and out.